concept is that the stiff part of the guitar is this one, this aluminum frame. And the concept behind is that I have these four points, four specific points, and over this point is suspended the body.
Oh, okay.
The body, you can see it's very thin, it's a sort of a sideboard. And it's free to vibrate because everything is the touch, the neck, the pickups, everything passes through this sound.
What's the fretboard made out of?
The fretboard, as the neck, is made out of
zircon.
Free maple, obviously, as well. Wow. And the only thing that touches the body is the bridge. They transmit the vibration.
Right.
Yes. It's like an arched of the guitar, more or less. And you can see that it's one piece of metal without any screw and sound to maximize
the
vibration. And you can adjust the action of the strings right here with an Allen key. Wow. The neck moves up and down. This one is inspired by the novel of Oscar Wilde, the picture of Dorian Gray. And I have all this stuff with all the quotes here from the novel.
Wow, that's awesome.
And all these scary things about the youth and the evil and so on.
And you're from Italy?
Yes, near Venice.
Your English is pretty good.
Oh, no.
Better than my Italian.
No, okay. I don't know. This one was Oscar Wilde. And on the outside, I have the So it starts from the Tarantino movies, Kill Bill. The movie is all about revenge. And I took this one, you can see the silhouette. And the concept of the guitar is the same, apart from I add some features that binds the sword with the lion inlay, all the stuff, the Adrian's logo and so on. And I make my own pickups, the marker, to the single coil like this. Here you have all the electronics, so the tone capacitor, the bones, everything. You can detach here with another screw and change it.
So everything's in here.
Yes, everything, yes, because it's very, very thin.
Right. Wow, and the neck?
The neck in this case is made out of maple and mahogany neck.
Okay, oh, wow. That's all, that is beautiful. It's inspired by Kill Bill. Amazing. Yes. And you're Enrico?
Yes.
Enrico. Okay.
Yes, Enrico.
And where can we, do you have a website you can hold it?
Yes, the website, all the social stuff. I can give you my business.
Yes, and I'll put it in the description of the box.
Oh, okay. Perfect. Thank you.
All right, thank you.